Rama brothers, so welcome back with another video, guys. As you guys can see by the title right now, guys, you guys already know what is up, guys. Okay, so yes sir. Hey, yeah, by the way, guys, you guys know by the title right now, guys, as you guys can see by inventory, it is indeed all on saying, guys. Now you guys might be like, where is Broly? Yes, I do have Broly, guys, as you guys can see right there on my other account, which I will show you guys. Do I? No, I'm not showing. It's not showing you guys, but anyway, right here. So yeah, I got both of them, both of my accounts, guys. So I did try to spread it out, guys, as well. So for example, Black Goku right here, but the other one though, it's Go-Go Drip. So try to be creative, but yeah, this is pretty much what I have. So yeah, we'll just go ahead and check it out, guys. We're gonna go to the infinite mode. Let's see how far we can go with this. Also, and also, guys, you might be like, what about this girl, right? This girl is not a Saiyan. Yeah, she's a Saiyan, guys. She had a Saiyan inside of her, like a baby. I'm not talking about something else, but a baby. Yeah, okay, but anyway, yeah, she is saying, guys, she's insane. You know, I get it, because saying insane. Okay, yeah, you guys know what I'm talking about. You guys know what this girl is, crazy, bro. Like, she's a psychopath. But anyway, I'm just gonna go to the infinite right now, guys, and let's see how far we can go, bros. All right, let's see how far we can go with these sayings, bros. Alright, so as you guys can see right over here, guys, you guys already know what's up, man. This is what I usually start with, so Bulma first, but this time it's gonna be two times of them, so obviously, come on now. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do this first, upgrade her once, and pretty much I should be able to still defend. So yeah, I did that in experiment before, guys, and it works, so that is nice, huh? I like it, but it's just awesome, bro, amazing. But you guys have seen me do this like multiple times already, guys, so that means I'm just gonna cut it off right here and come back, man. I'm gonna come back with when everything, all my Bulmas are down. So
one very long digestive tract later.
Alright, guys, so as you guys can see right over here, guys, it is now 13, but I'm pretty sure I should be able to like max all of this thing down. Yep, I will. What, Burly actually? Wow, okay. Nice, barely maximal, guys, but yeah, 13 right there, it is perfect. I did kind of good right here, but anyway, guys, let's go to move on to the next one now. So I believe this is the most bad. Oh no, actually I'm gonna put it right here. Yep, I'm gonna put him right over here, guys. Now this is the Black Rose right here, guys, so that means he's a good area, bro. This is the best good area, you know, guys. I'm not even gonna lie. Now I think I'm just gonna put like two of these, maybe. I don't know, they should be able to take care of things over here though. They should be able to. I mean, come on now. They're both upgraded to number 2. So that means they're like the cone AoE. So you guys can see right there, guys. Cone AoEs. Now, from there, they should not be leaking right here. So we should be good now, guys. We should be good. So I'm positive about that. Think what I'm going to do. I'm going to work on my Rose first, guys. So my Black Roses. So be right back, guys. It'll be quite a while, but it's okay, whatever. I'm gonna go down and be right back, guys. All right, guys, so as you guys can see right over here, now look at that. Yes sir. Okay, now I did try to spread both of this thing out, so I put A right here and also put A right here. So yeah, pretty much, you know, two stacks. Okay, so one stack right over here, another stack over here, which is on my other account. Now that's 16 in total. But now let's go to now go to for my Gogeta, and that means I need to place down all these things right here, guys. So yeah, I'm just gonna place these things down. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, so that's 8 Gokus. Now 8 of these as well. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So that should be good now. You know what that is? That means, guys, look at this. I should be able to like fuse them both. So look at that, guys. Gogeta right here, guys. Now I'm gonna go and place all of them down, guys. So it'll probably take a while because they're kind of expensive, not gonna lie, but I will get it done, guys. Okay, don't worry, I will get it done. All right, guys, so as you guys can see right here, it only take me one wave, which is pretty nice. Well, two actually, never mind, but two. But anyway, it's good right there, guys. All my things are now sacrificed into a Gogeta, guys. So that is good. Now I should be able to replace him again. So yeah, I mean, it's good reserving money, guys. Now I think the best placement for these Gokus, Super Saiyan 3 Gokus, is gonna be here, right? I'm pretty sure it is. So I'm gonna put all of my Gokus right over here, guys. And also, guys, I did not mention about this, but yeah, only Goku or Vegetas are only the ground unit, which is kind of cool, man. Well, not. I mean, it's kind of unique, man. His beard definitely, bro. It's crazy, bro. Crazy. But anyway, I just want to mention that right there. I did not mention that, but it is. Alright, guys, so those are all my Super Saiyan 3 Gokus right there, guys. Nice, I like it. Now which one can I bring here? I guess we can bring this thing down, Super Saiyan Goku. Now this is only normal Super Saiyan now, so I'm gonna put him right over here, guys, right? Yeah, pretty cool, I guess. Alright guys, so as you guys can see right here, all those are now Gokus. Now I'm gonna go ahead and put another Goku right here. So this time it's gonna be like the Black Goku one. So Rose Goku. Well, he's not Rose in this form, but he's called the Black Goku. I'm not trying to be racist or anything like that. That's what literally his name is. Alright guys, don't even trip now, don't even trip. But anyway, I'm gonna put him right over here. Alright, so that is it for all the Black Gokus right there, guys. Now, I do have the Drip Goku, but I guess I'm gonna go ahead and put him right here because it's already overloaded right here, right? So I'm just gonna put him right here, guys. I mean, yeah, look at that. Perfect placement, man. Not gonna lie, it is perfect, boys. Oh my goodness, this is awesome, boys. What? Alright, guys, so that is all for the Drip Gokus. Now, we have Gogeta in the front. In the middle, we got Rose. And at the back, Drip. And right here, okay. Yo, these are all Saiyans, by the way. All of these are Saiyans. Now, I do have Broly as well. So, this is a green one. A green aura. Legendary Super Saiyan. That's what they are called. But anyway, I think the best placement for them is always... Wait, yeah. It's always going to be here because he is a full AoE, guys. Like, all of these in the range right now, they're all going to get hit at the same time, bro. But he does attack like every 16 seconds, which is pretty bummer. But dude, full AoE, bro. That's worth it, bro. Like, I'm gonna put him right here, bro. All right, I'm gonna put him right over here. I think you can even put him right here, the edge right here, and still be able to see every single one of their tracks. Yeah, barely. I mean, basically, he's able to see you guys. So, yeah, this guy's definitely good placement for here. So, yeah, man, I'm just gonna go ahead and do this. Alright, so that is all for the legendary Brawl right there, guys. Nice. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and place my Vegeta now right over here. Now, again, I keep mentioning this because literally, this is the only one that is air unit. I mean, ground unit, guys, which is kind of cool, I guess. But, you know, very unique. Very, very unique indeed. But, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do this. I'm gonna put him on every corner, guys. So that should be good.
2 days later.
Alright guys, so that is it for all everything that I know of, guys. So I have now placed down every single one of my units. I think so. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and check here, guys. So that's max. Everything is max right here, guys. Nice. Now what about the other one? Yep. Everything. Yes, sir. Hey! So this is nice, guys. I like it this way. Nice. Okay. Now I guess it is all time for me to see how far we can go, guys. So I'm just gonna let it AFK right here, guys. So let's see how far we can go, guys. Let us see, boys.
The next day.
Okay, so as you guys can see right over here, guys, we made it to 40. As you guys can see, level wave 40. But yeah, they are kind of passing forward now. So progressing forward. Yeah, I don't know how far we can go with this one though, but there's not gonna be any buff. So it is all on their own. I think they're in a good placement anyway, too, as well. So I'm not too worried, man. I think I did good with the placement. I don't know. But anyway, we are now at 41. Hey, let's go. Can we make it to 50? I don't know. We'll see, though. I think not. But probably around, like, I don't know, 48. I'm going to say 48 right now. Well, I don't even know, actually, because, like, they're now passing forward, bro. Like, yo, what is happening? But we'll see, because, like, this is the strongest defense right here, I think. Well, not really, but it's a decent defense. But yeah, look at that. Now they're gonna get murdered right here for sure. Alright, so quick update right here, guys. We are now at 43. I don't think we can even make it to 48, guys. I don't know. But like 45 maybe, because like look at this, they're already progressing forward, guys. I was overestimating these dudes, man. I don't know, bro. I don't even know. But anyway, that's still pretty far, man. 45 maybe 45. Can you even make it 45, bro? It just turned 40, bro. Nah, he cannot even make it to 45, bro. What is this, bro? Like, what? Wow. Okay, buddy. Alright, buddy. Okay, buddy. What do you mean, buddy? Alright, well, that's still pretty nice, I guess. But, hey, yeah, we did kind of good right there, guys. Not gonna lie. I don't know what happened right there, but we did pretty good, man. Pretty good. Alright, guys. Well, that's gonna be pretty much it right there, guys. Thank you all for watching. That is gonna be pretty much it. And I'll see you dudes on the next one. Alright, peace.